Hey, I'm Pat Light. I'm here at Petzl America today to talk about ice screws. And we've updated each of the models in our family of ice screws for 2020. So let's talk about what that update is right now. For 2020, we went from 4 teeth on the drill to 3 teeth. The reason we did this is that our research and design team over in France discovered that a 4-tooth ice screw tends to cut a nice clean plug of ice, and that clean, smooth plug tends to get caught in this tube a little more as you go to place it, and it makes it a little bit harder to clear the ice. We found that when we went to this 3-tooth design for 2020, the 3 teeth tended to pulverize the ice a little bit more, which allowed it to move more smoothly through this tube and also allows your follower to clean the ice out of the tube much more easily. A final benefit of these 3 teeth is that when you're working with a file to keep your teeth nice and sharp, it's a little bit easier to maneuver the file because there's not as much real estate taken up by 4 teeth on this drill. So that's the update for 2020 for all of our ice screws. So let's talk a little bit about each model in our family of ice screws. You'll notice that there's a difference in the head and there's a difference in the tube. Let's talk about that head design first. This is the laser. You'll notice that it doesn't have this crank handle. What that means is the laser is designed to be started and then finished with an open palm. When you go to the laser speed and the laser speed light, you get this nice crank handle. That means it's designed to be started in the ice. You open this crank, and you have a very easy time screwing it in the rest of the way, after which the crank collapses nice and neatly. On the laser speed and the laser speed light, we have this nice wide basket that's reminiscent of a bolt hanger that you might recognize. You can fit a couple of carabiners in it if you need to. On the laser speed and the laser speed light, you'll notice that there's a difference in the tube design. And what we've done here is on the laser speed light, we've made this tube out of aluminum, but we've retained a steel drill. What this steel drill does is it allows the screw to retain the strength and the durability and the sharpness of steel while allowing you to cut weight with this aluminum tube. Each of our ice screws is compatible with this entire suite of ice screw accessories. The first one we'll talk about is the multi-hook. This is our V-thread tool that came out last year. It opens up to allow you to hook a cordelette through a V-thread, and it's also perfectly sized to clear ice out of our ice screws. And all of our screws also fit neatly into our Octo ice screw bag, which takes 8 screws, or if you have smaller 10 centimeter ones, you can get about 16 in there if you wanted to. And that wraps up nice and neatly for storage there. Our ice screws work very well with our Caratool line. Right now I've got a Caratool Evo on my seat to harness here with a Gnomic attached. And the great thing about the Caratool is that not only does it have very easy action for adding or removing screws, but we also built a nice lip in the top there so that if you need to sort your screws, you can store them right on that lip, get to the one at the bottom that you're looking for, and then nestle everything neatly down below. So that's the Petzl ice screw family. New for 2020 is this 3-tooth drill design, and everything else is that classic Petzl screw design that made it such a favorite.